वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीबडी. दिस इज आई एम डॉक्टर राकेश देशमाने, कंसल्टेंट कार्डियक सर्जन एट मणिपाल हॉस्पिटल गोवा. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विशिंग अ वेरी हैप्पी वर्ल्ड हार्ट डे. टू स्टार्ट विद द हिस्ट्री, द वर्ल्ड हार्ट डे वॉज स्टार्टेड बाय वर्ल्ड हार्ट फाउंडेशन इन द ईयर 1999 ऑन द दिस सेम डे ऑफ 29th ऑफ द सप्टेंबर. द need for that World Heart Day to start was that to empathize the people, to educate the people, to take care of their heart, because it is the cardiac vascular morbidity are the one of the highest non-communicable disease killer in the world. So the theme for the World Heart Day in 2020 is use your heart to beat the cardiovascular disease. So what does this mean? That means the person or the you yourself are the person who will take care of your heart. The main thing which you should consider while taking care of heart is to maintain your proper diet, to maintain your proper weight, to reduce the stress, to quit the smoking, to limit your alcohol consumption, to take your medications if you are a known cardiovascular patient, whatever you are taking, to keep your blood pressure and sugars under control and be healthy. Thank you very much.
On this year's World Heart Day, we are living through these unprecedented and very difficult times due to the coronavirus pandemic. For cardiac patients, the virus presents multiple challenges. On one hand, the people who have weak hearts already are at increased risk of heart failure because of the stress that the virus presents to the heart. On the other hand, they also have increased clotting and increased heart attacks because the virus causes damage to the interior lining of the arteries. Patients are also afraid to seek help in hospitals, fearing that they will contract the virus. But it is not all gloom and doom. Even now, seeking early intervention, early consultation and treatment which is on time can play a big role in reducing cardiac deaths due to coronavirus. I would advise those people with cardiac symptoms to come for checkups so that even during these times, there is a lot of help that can be given to them in preventing morbidity and mortality.
So on the occasion of World Heart Day, which is 29th September every year, I would like to extend a very hearty greetings to everyone. And these times are very trying times, especially with the advent of the coronavirus. So it means that we should be all the more careful regarding our heart. There are certain aspects which have come into play because of this COVID-19 epidemic. But apart from that, most of the advice regarding heart remains the same. You have to maintain a very healthy lifestyle. You have to have a good exercise regimen, good diet, and if you have any of the risk factors, namely diabetes, high blood pressure, kidney disease, or a family history or smoking, then control of these factors is very, very important. As regards this COVID-19, it has been found that there is some endothelial dysfunction which leads to increased thrombosis and clotting in COVID positive patients. So such patients should take extra care if they have had any heart disease or any of the risk factors that I mentioned just now. What we need to do is that basically we need to cut down on our stress, cut down on all the extra things that we think are necessary, and concentrate only on the bare essentials. Do some yoga, do some exercise, and of course definitely have more fruits, more nuts, and the healthy oils, which are olive oil, rice bran oil, mustard oil, and groundnut oil. These oils are very, very good. So in case you are fond of eating, any of these oils can be used. Now, some of the other things that you need to take care of are mental health also, because we have been inside literally forced inside our household for last 5-6 months. So our mental health has taken a beating. So don't think too much about the lockdown and other things that you are facing these days. Just keep your mood upbeat and control all the risk factors. Take care of yourself. Thank you.